Welcome to the second and final part of our show entitled Refarmed, Switching to Plant-Based Milk Farming with Geraldine Stark. In the first part of our show, we learned about Geraldine's heartfelt compassion to help animals and farmers and how she came up with the exciting idea of converting an animal-based farm to a plant-based one. After extensive research, Geraldine decided to target dairy farms. Geraldine's solution for the farmers was highly innovative. Making use of her skills in software development, she created an online subscription model whereby potential customers would subscribe to a daily, weekly, or monthly delivery of the plant-based milk in glass bottles produced by the refarmed farmer. The plant-based milk would then be bought directly from the source, eliminating the middleman from the process and putting the profits straight into the hands of the farmers. With the customers committed to a predetermined repeat order, the farmers were able to establish how soon they could begin making the change, knowing what their potential revenue would be. As soon as it was likely to be enough to sustain their business themselves and the farm animals, they would be able to make the switch. Initially, Geraldine used her own funds and resources while doing all the research for the business. She would research the current business of the farmer and look for means and ways of converting the farm. Geraldine also looked at what type of vegan farmers were in the area to source the grains, nuts, seeds, and legumes needed by the farmer in the beginning. These ingredients are all sourced from within a radius of 250 kilometers, so that the farmer needn't have to plant his own grains. He can buy them locally, which ensures the farms can start producing an income immediately, and it also supports the farmers who are growing these grains. Geraldine will also be sourcing the organic ingredients in Europe initially, to keep on track to creating a carbon-neutral farming process as well. The milk will not be sold to supermarkets and retail stores, therefore providing the farmer with a better opportunity of earning a more sustainable income. It will also not be mass-produced for export all over the world to keep it more carbon neutral, which in turn is better for humanity as well as the planet. So, how does the farmer go about changing his dairy farm into a plant-based milk farm? As part of her services at Refarmed, Geraldine does all the necessary research in the farmer's area. Once the research is completed, Geraldine then sets up the order subscription covering a 250 km radius. Geraldine's company even provides the farmers with a 3-month test trial kit that the farmer can try out to see if the system works for him. Geraldine fully supports the farmers from the very beginning to the day they deliver the first batch of milk. Her service includes everything from sourcing the grains used, setting up the plant for producing and bottling the milk, promoting the subscription model to potential customers, and even planning the delivery of fresh plant milk to the customer's door. Geraldine managed to source delivery companies who are sustainable with electric vehicles or natural gas driven, thus also respecting the environment while delivering the milk to their customers. To become a refarmed farmer, all they need to do initially is the following. 1. Dedicate a space on the farm for plant-based milk production. The space needs to be professionally sanitized and disinfected, ready for food production. 2. Accept food hygiene inspections and refarm selected veterinarian visits when needed. 3. Dedicate time to produce at least 2 fresh batches of plant-based milk per week to ensure the customers have daily fresh milk. 4. Agree to stop all forms of exploitation of the animals with all contracts with external parties cancelled. No breeding, milking, mutilation, selling of the animals or other types of exploitation. Geraldine soon realized that her dream of creating sanctuaries out of dairy farms would become a reality when she witnessed the first farmer change over to producing plant-based milk, while the cows that had been producing milk were now free to roam the farm. This model is certainly a more cost-effective and easier way to set up a sanctuary and save countless animals. Why is it more cost-effective? Well, the farmers already own the land. All the animals are in place, along with all the facilities to look after the animals. And no transportation costs or medical costs are incurred trying to transport the cows to another sanctuary. They just stay where they are with the farmer. It therefore makes perfect sense for the farm to automatically become a sanctuary. What is also wonderful about this concept is that the farmers get to keep all the animals that they have loved and cared for over the years. In addition, the company provides starter kits and all the support, research, financial guidance, and sales support needed to the farmers who join ReFarmed. ReFarmed earns a percentage of the sales of the milk, and this allows them to buy more equipment for other farmers to get started. For instance, the starter kit provided to the farmer is free of charge. At the beginning of the project, Geraldine was using all her funds to run ReFarmed, as well as getting the full support of her loving husband. The big decision that Geraldine took upon herself was to refrain from taking on any investors and so not creating any debt by taking in loans. The company is now growing enough for Geraldine to employ people to assist her. The online subscription model will create an income from the sale of the subscriptions to support ReFarmed to continue its fantastic work and for farmers to build a new lifestyle where they too can now enjoy sufficient income without overcharging the customer. The subscriptions create the support for the next farmer to start, and with more subscriptions, more farmers can then change over to vegan farming. As one farmer starts producing plant-based milk, he is creating a doorway for another farmer by providing the necessary support to convert the next farm to a plant-based farm, and so the success continues. What a brilliant concept! ReFarmed is not only creating job opportunities, better living conditions for animals and humans, but also helping the farmers and customers live an eco-friendly, planet-loving lifestyle. There are even more creative ideas springing from Geraldine, such as legal rights for the animals. Once the farmers have converted their farms, they are looking at introducing the legal protection of these animals. The farmers sign legal contracts to ensure their protect and care for the animals in their sanctuary. Regular veterinary inspections are carried out by ReFarmed. Medical aid insurance is also provided to the farmers to enable them to take care of their animals if and when they get sick, to ensure farmers are well prepared and animals are treated well. Geraldine's vision does not end there.
We then want them, farmers, to diversify and use their knowledge to make all type of plant-based products like butter, cheese, and cream, so they can diversify and show more things to the customers and have more impact and just enjoy what they're doing. And then we want to start working also with other kinds of farms, the farms that grow cattle, our poultry. And later on, when we have enough small farms that have transitioned and are being a sanctuary, we want to tackle the bigger farms, even the factory farms.
Geraldine's ReFarmed is making the solution so easy and risk-free for the farmer to change over to a plant-based business. The market-driven business plan assures a high success rate for farmers who want to make a transition, not to mention the sustainable benefits. Refarmed takes care of multiple associated issues linked to environmental and animal welfare, such as reusable glass bottles, green delivery service, local ingredient sourcing, and building and sustaining a local customer base. Since our interview with Geraldine, Refarmed has launched pre-orders for 3 farms and is about to add 2 more. Bravo, Geraldine! We thank you for your noble endeavor to create an innovative solution that brings with it an enormous life-saving impact on the animals and humans alike. May heaven shower unending love and blessings on you and the benevolent farmers working with you. To learn more about Refarmed, please visit en.refarmed.com, facebook.com/refarmed, instagram.com/refarmed_official. Blessed viewers, thank you for joining us today.